Let's play Final Fantasy VIII at least, and maybe we'll get to 10 afterwards. No, this is not what I want. That's what I want. Okay. Do. What's going on here? Final Fantasy VIII. Thank you. Okay, so now we will play some Final Fantasy X. Oops.
Play blitzball?
Uh-huh.
You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca?
Ah. Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh, and one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, uh-huh. My Xanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place, that I could go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future? No way!
Upon it!
Riku! Starting to look up.
You know, amateur, who you play for?
The Zanarkin Apes.
What team you say again?
I meant, forget that. I got too, close to Sin, and my head's all foggy-like. So, I don't know where this place is, or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you, but you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon. All right, back to practice. I'm Walker, coach and captain of the Besaid Aurochs, brother. What? You hungry? Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask. It's true Zanarkin was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Zanarkand came along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago. Just like you said. If you ask me, Sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
But you from the Zanuck and Daves, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying that team never existed, yeah? Ha ha, but you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me. All this started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I just lived life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better. Maybe.
It's this way!
Thank you.
Let me go!
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team, right?
A major Blitz tournament's coming up. All the teams in Spira will be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then you can go back to your old team, right? It'll be fun. What do you say, huh? Come on, come on.
Sure thing.
Dude, our team is gonna rock, eh?
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Zanarkand had in common. I wasn't too far off either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years. And we never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit. Time seemed right. So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey!
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. Long as we play our best. If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory. When you play in a Blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory? You're serious?
Ah, the one from the sea.
Be on guard. There are fiends on the road today.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, it would be a shame if something happened now.
Who are they?
Luzu and Gata, Crusaders.
Huh? Crews of what?
What, you forgot that too? Hey, sorry. Don't worry about it. I'll help you out.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
Cool. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in a village. Lake Village.
They got any food there?
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first. Let's see. The Crusaders' Lodge is over yonder. Luzu and Kata are usually there. All right. Over here.
Huh? What's up?
You do remember the prayer, right?
I didn't know it in the first place, to tell the truth.
Man, that's like the basics of the basics. All right, I'll show you. Hey, not bad. Okay, now go present yourself to the temple summoner.
Any blitzball player would know that prayer. It was the blitzball sign for victory.
That's all.